suppose it's just as well you sold the darn cow. Though you do do things in a dreadful headlong fashion. I only pray that Rachel doesn't burst the blood vessel when she sees her potato fields today.
I've decided to write Miss Stacy and ask her for more particulars on this ladies' college.
I think that's a wise idea, Anne. Go out and find me a couple of eggs, will you?
I don't know how in heaven's name Dolly got out of that pen. Well, she must have just broken some of the boards.